get a little crazy out there today.
How important was it to sort of like timestamp the year 1992? Because we now live in an era where people are trying to rewrite history and, you know, tell a different version of things that actually happened. Yeah. You were there. You were younger, but you were there. Now you're making a film that sort of like encapsulates not only what happened, but how it affected the people that were in the area. How important is it for you to do that?
It's very important, man, because, you know, it's one of those things where you want people to appreciate where you are. And the only way to really appreciate where you are and where things are in life is you have to look back and look at all the bloodshed and look at all the sacrifice and look at all the people who stood on the front line. They don't have to be famous. There's only a chosen few of people that you can say, oh, that was a famous leader. You cannot lead an empty room. Everybody who did marches out there with their feet hurting in the hot sun, voter suppression, voter rights, everything about the 1965 riots. Even Dr. King was in Watts. I was born at Martin Luther King Hospital. So, yeah, man, 5 weeks of black smoke in the sky, ashes all over the front yard. Just the fear that, once again, the threat of waking up every day in this skin, it's that reminder.
Give me my son.
And if I don't,
then we got a problem, homie.
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.